dog in there tapped the horn for it.
Pay for that, you can pay that F-250 hard, boy.
Yes, sir.
That
bit
hard.
Yeah. Oh, you want to get around? Yeah. When you get around, I'm going to buy a rim. I ain't buying it for it. It be hard, bro. Hey, listen, boy. If I ever hit the lottery.
Oh, I got. Oh, wait till you get down here to. Oh, what it with the spinner excursion?
Oh, he out here?
Bro, you should see the rims they got on. You'll see them.
Hey, you know I wrote them about them spinners, right?
Oh, they making them. They got some other ones up from 30s up.
He told me that was a prototype. He said they are going to start making them, but they're not making them yet.
They got prototypes
right
now.
Well, they better not have no 8 love, but I might have to swipe the credit card. Damn, better got a flat. And when I finally got sober, felt 10 years older, but fuck it, it was something to do. If I hit the lottery, boy, I'm going to build me a $1 million truck, bro.
$1 million truck.
Be the first one to ever do it, bro. That orange?
Yeah.
That's an older truck too. He just did a conversion swap. See, that's what part of me, that's what made me want to keep my truck and just do the conversion swap on mine. See, if I get these steps, I want these, the custom ones.
He over there, that's next level. Next level, which one Matt we're talking about. They over here too.
I need
the
price though.
This truck, man, they ain't expensive either.
But his
little boot over there though.
Got you some competition, boy.
Yeah, sir.
That bit hard, boy.
Ooh.
That bit sound good too. What is a roofless Ford? I ain't never heard of them. I thought about going with Liberty Ford.
That's all. They said they do 30 for mine.
Yeah.
I was talking to him earlier. He got
to do my Hubcap.
That looks nasty on the. Oh, them was out here last year. I remember them.
Just sure. about 132 plus.
Yeah, I got it like 4. Woke up at 7:30, jump in the pool.
We tried to go to the mall last night. I pulled up at that gas station and was just trying to figure out where everybody was going. I think you go by.
Yeah.
Damn, I didn't know he was out here.
Yeah. They kill us.
Because I was telling him, they was talking about all these trucks don't get drove. I did the kind of dirt track drive shit out of his. And then I was like, look, there he is.
Well, yeah, I drive by. Yeah, I drive by. Going to Stripping Post?
If I'm home.
Yeah. I'm thinking about taking a ride over there. So I don't know.
I might. Everybody's on hype for it.
I've never been either, so I'm trying to think if it either works. If I find an Airbnb, I'm going.
Let me know, because I'll find it right now.
Whatever one is. I'm going to go. I heard
scraping, so I
am
between this and OVI.
You got your truck out here? You got your truck out here?
Nah, I ain't bring it.
Which one is this? How long y'all ride was here? Like what, 7 hours, 7 hours?
Yeah, 5.5, 6.
5.5, 6.
That ain't
bad.
Going back always seems faster. Getting that hour.
Yeah, getting an hour back, yeah. That's why I said when I went there, on the way coming back this way, I was like, oh my goodness.
I was like, dog, I got an extra hour. I said, I feel like I left at 3 and I got back at 4. I was like, man, this is a bullshit.
What'd you say, Jacksonville?
Yeah, I said Jacksonville. It wasn't no problem. We're an hour away from here.
That's nice.
Yeah, yeah. We're about to walk around some more, because I run around through this. Yes, sir.
Fuck it, man. Let's just cash out on this.
Boy. I'm literally having a car you can't drive.
His front and back wheels turned. All of them was out here last year, though. I seen all these. Except for that one.
Hell yeah.
Yeah. I really want to go 8s, bro, because everybody's going 6s, bro. When you go, it's like going 8s and 30s, you in a whole nother league. See, you got enough space to do 30s and 44s.
Yeah.
I don't. I'm not going that high. The biggest lift I'm doing is probably 12 inches. That's different, though, because I can lower it down, too, though. I ain't got to be fighting to get in and out of that motherfucker. Crazy-ass lift, boy.
That's slow to drive track right now.
See, you couldn't give me nothing like that, because it's me. I'm bringing that bitch through Lonnie Miller every Sunday.
Ten trees.
Yeah, I ain't coming through the gate. We coming through the grand, dude.
Ten trees the fuck up.
I wonder how much they want for them tips.
Them
see this what I'm on. I'm finna put my truck up after this weekend. And we on this for classes. Diesel gang.
Nasty.
Who?
Interior.
Oh yeah, that all red. Yeah, that is hard.
Thank you.
sound that turbo big as hell. I need to see if somebody got something. 8-Log got this bitch. I'll buy some wheels, boy. I hate the fact I ain't got no wheels on my shit. That bitch so tall. Float caps? Big float caps. Yeah, see, he got them too.
Yeah.
I get these, but I don't want no regular ones.
I mean, you buy the regular mat, you get a mat, you put them on yourself. You buy the regular amp step.
Oh, so that's just the mat thing.
Yeah,
on, yeah, oh, okay, 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 okay.
Yeah,
okay.
Put it on top of that. You get your name specialized.
Yeah, I see it, and I ain't even pay that no attention.
Yeah.
That blue hard, though. That's the blue I thought about putting on my Mustang.
Yeah.
Your brother said he finna get the float caps. Your brother.
Yeah, he is. We're talking to
He said they told him 700.
Yeah, 700. But his, mine will be random.
Well, that Toyota hard.
I said, well, I said, Brock, hey, is that one?
You got on that bitch, bro?
I got some 96s,
yo. 96s, boy, them bitches big as fuck, boy.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Shit, respect, you know what I'm saying? This is 2021, you know what I mean? I got the new body get on it. Oh, man, got dirty and shit. I think, I got another shirt in the truck.
Get that blanket on.
Man, this is light as fuck. This is light. Way
yeah,
light.
I thought that bit was heavy. It's probably aluminum.
Yeah.
See, I want one like that. I don't like these, how they go small to big. What's up, guys? I'd rather right. have one what straight
you,
big bike. Yeah, YouTube.
Man, what do you want here?
How much is this?
So this one isn't even finished, but this will be about $850 when it's finished. But
The only thing I'll tell you is just be careful. We built the baddest chip of the day. I mean, just the time, they're all aluminum.
Is it? I mean, I'm not lying, it's a no-brainer.
But all these powder-coated colors are not going to look like this for long. You're heating them up, they're getting hot, you're sticking everything to it, and it's cold, and you shut it up. You got to go aluminum. You got to take that thing, call your polisher, get it polished up, and when you do, you put it on my truck. You sure shoot that one. You shoot it, you get it polished that one time, it's a no-maintenance thing. You go with the color, you don't have to.
Watch out, baby.
That bit hard.
Yeah, I see them under there.
I mean, the bitch is beautiful. I sent that one all the way up to Wisconsin because I had to have one of my favorite dudes on Instagram follow me down.
Yeah, I follow you on Instagram. I laugh at you when you
You saw when I revealed it in traffic. Dude, I knew the world was going to die, and I knew the second I hit that strip, fucking cameras were going to be out on Instagram, and everybody gets to see it.
Yeah.
And then I rolled to the end of the strip, and I sold that bitch for $25,000. Yesterday, I sold it for $25,000.
So what?
That power wheels. That's
for $25,000?
That's a 200 man hour build. That truck isn't a 200 man hour build. I had to develop every single little piece, minus the body, which that dude didn't build a body. And I had to build everything underneath. Everything is to scale. It's a mini truck. It runs off the OEM motors. No kids are going to kill each other. I don't have to carry $1 million balloon policy.
Right.
That's the baddest power wheels the world will ever see. You want to challenge me? Challenge me. I already got plans for it. I'm going to take a power wheels. I'm going to modify it. I'll put dually sides. I'll put four wheels on the rear. She's going to be all bagged out. She'll pull a trailer all bagged out. My daughter will pull hers up on the trailer. I have that bitch. I'm not going to say next day told that, especially if I'm on film. But I'm gonna tell you, just somebody challenge.
Yeah. That's clean though, bro. So he sold a power over 25,000. Well, that's crazy.
I'm gonna get back in there. Thank you so much for the support, brother.
Yes, sir.
I hope you follow me. If you don't, please take a picture.
Yes, sir. I will. I got you. Y'all check him out. Follow him right here on Instagram, man.
Dream is YouTube. Too big of a building, watch my videos, you know.
Yeah.
Walk in a room and there's nobody in that bitch. We got 18,000 square feet, and the last six is gonna be YouTube.
Yeah, my right way is better than
you. You guys go have fun.
All right, man. Thank you.
That bit hard.
Yeah.
And instead of just turning the wheel on one side like the regular plow wheel, it spin both of them.
Yeah, and that boy got
shot. He sold it for 25,000, boy. Shit, I was finna try to offer him 4 or 5. I played.
I played.
Oh, yeah. I like that rock.
Yeah.
Oh, it ain't. Here's darker than that.
Yeah.
And see how that one almost got like a copper bronze in it? Yeah. His ain't got that.
Fine like that.
It don't. He called me this morning too. He here somewhere.
Yeah.
interior and it been clean.
Everything is paint.
It's paint. Yeah, he just painted it. Old time of old boy with a truck. You trying to come out here? So long. You see his spikes?
Yeah. I'm a good bastard.
Dumb hard.
They got spikes down there, but they ain't selling them that big.
So this, guys, is the lift I was talking about. I want any level lift. I thought it was a whole lot of stuff that went in the bed, but it ain't. For the lift? Yeah. Yeah, he got, well, I don't know. He got a toolbox back there, but I thought it was stuff that went in the bed. I don't know. That's why I wanted to see one. That boy clean. Oh yeah. Hey, how much that is?
Shirts are 20 and the decals are $8 each or 3 for $20.
Got a smaller one too.
I want the big one. What you say? The big one? That's the only one I see I like. What'd that say? But obviously the sign said do a burnout.
So when you put this on, does the white show?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. Let me get one of these, the big one.
That's a t-shirt one. You want the decals?
Oh, okay, yeah.
These are the decals, so these are any of these 3 for $20. These have been popular.
You want one, bro?
I don't want one.
This has been popular. This one too has been popular. Well, that's for a t-shirt, but I got it here for a decal.
Just give me one of those.
Just one of those?
Yeah. Okay.
You put it in the back window or you put it in?
In the back window. Actually, I might put it in the top in the corner on my windshield.
Yeah, fine.
What color did you want?
The green one.
Green one. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Officially stamped. The Horn Blaster got a booth out here?
Who?
Horn Blaster.
They don't have a booth out here, but these people over here selling them over there.
I just want that remote. I wanted to see if I could find that remote. And there's some nice ass tires. Toyos, that's a good ass price for some Toyos.
What are the other ones at? They have some 26s, 44s in this one.
Oh, that's a each. I thought that was for the whole set. Oh, check him out. Well, that boy bass go up quick. The wireless remote?
Yeah, we can get it somewhere else. We just try to pick it up. Y'all had it in the top 10. Okay, appreciate it.
I seen him when I first got here. That bit hard. That bit dumb hard. See, I would have put a Batman logo on that bit. Well, that's the first time I seen a steering stabilizer like that.
With a double
Yeah, I ain't know they made them.
Why
do they
have back tires
bigger than
front tires? Oh, that's just me. On this one?
On this one?
Yeah.
They skinnier.
I know they're skinnier, but they look bigger.
Oh, the rim size? Oh, yeah, it is bigger.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's bigger. Them hard, boy.
That's
right. Keep me from over there. Keep me from over there. That's rough. Nah, I'm talking about this. Hey, look, he got the steering wheel on the golf cart. Oh, he got an inner number two. He snapped, boy. He
snapped.
That's too much chrome on that lift for me.
I know that.
I drive my truck every day. I couldn't have that. Cause who finna watch that?
Detrás de un curry, de dos papotes, la chaquilla menor, que son dos botes. Están libre, van y me mandaron un deseo. Se me fue la guapa y quedó en la calle con popote. Los pelos se pegan sin que lo note. Y yo no fui una empresa, yo llevo con haciendo popote. Con una mala que le puso un chip para que se gane el bolsillo y te le explote. Y está levantando el show. Y lo bueno que me está por el negro, que tiene que llamar a la gente. Y me dejó un tubo, a la topita que le pide, no por el pum, pum.
through if you want. There ain't nothing written down that end. What? Oh, shit, I'm good. That shit sweating up at me. Damn, that logo hard. You need to get that. It be dumb clean, boy. I want me a single cat so bad, bro. This one? Yeah. Nice. Oh, the coilovers.
Yeah.
That's what I want on my truck too. You'll have to run a whole different lift. I don't think you got Adam on your lift.
He want a menage with a new body. Man, you niggas can't fuck with me, cause I came from the bottom, from the fence to the charter. Broke bitches ain't saying a thing, period.
I tell her shut the fuck up when I hit it. Fucked up her hair, she just did. Oh. I'm really fucking around with this LeBoo on the low.
What game truck that? That's what I wanted to see.
Shut up and lick when I drive, I'ma fuck to my right. Oh. And from the hell I'm staring, I'm serious. She's
drinking up my beer, she's gonna get it. Oh yeah, we need to walk over there. That truck been like that for a while.
Yeah. That's just like.
Look.
That's just like, he gotta get out of this shit though. He stepped out of this truck to do that.
Yeah, I seen it.
That's just that nasty right here coming up.
Oh yeah, I seen that online. Hey, I think about putting the camper on my truck, the little bat thing.
Yeah.
They from the city. That's my boy truck right there.
Yeah.
That's him. That's the dude I told you to do the little shit on the inside.
Man, the man, he's on that.
Talking about John Forgiato?
Yeah, that's his dog.
Hey, that Jeep right there? Dude said he got 400,000 in that bitch. He was at Super Bowl. I asked him out. I was just curious. I'm like, man, how much money you got in this bitch? He said he got 400,000 in that Jeep, bro.
I don't
care.
It looks good. Don't get me wrong. It's
the hardest.
Shop.
Hey, look. Ariana, Selena, my visa. They loud as hell too, boy. That's some shit right there. He's tacking shorts on. That's his shit. This bitch fine as fuck. Hey, that Jeep.
Walk by the Yoda bill, boy. I see, I couldn't look over that bitch. I
like, shit, let me get KG1. That's a rough truck right there.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, he did change his rims. Somebody daycare. That bit.
Yeah.
sizes though.
More than old. What's how? What size room is this? 30.
Oh my goodness. Do it again for me, bro. Do it again. Well, you can say what you want, but I want that. Damn, look at them, boy.
I see them. I see that.
The black post, boy. And he got the end level on his. I kind of like the fender flares he got on the... The fender flares he got on there?
Yeah,
I kind of like them.
I don't like them.
They different.
They is different. I like the handle though.
I gotta get that shit, bro. That any level up too hard, bro. How I feel right now. That'd be hard, boy. I like it. And that's a Ram, bitch.
It's a Ram, yeah.
Hey, buddy been polishing so much, he was blue, you see?
Yeah.
He ain't from Jacksonville.
Oh, that's
but this the one Tobin did, yeah.
I thought about
the pipes, yeah. But see, you can't do that, bro. You got a diesel.
Yeah.
Oh, that shit gonna be dirty. You could do it, but not right there.
But yeah, I won't do the double two.
See, he got the same one I got. My tank that size.
Oh. Hell yeah.
Yeah, that's the same one I got.
Yeah, you got a big boy tank. My tank half that.
Yeah, this the one Mr. Mom just did all his lights. Yeah, see, he gas, so he ain't got to worry about no smoke. That'd be hard.
Oh, I like the headline. I can see it from here.
You know, that's a girl,
homie. Oh, yeah.
I be watching that YouTube channel. see what that is. Over there and see a Gabe over there. I want to see his shit. After that, boy, you can take me to the truck.
Say what?
I said after that, you can take me to the truck. That was her last year too. Don't sound no different than mine, bro. Well, we walked a long ways.
Yeah.
I thought we was back by the truck.